October 2005. As the Quickbird Earth Observation Satellite orbits 280 miles above Kazakhstan, it captures something unusual.
It's hard to wrap your head around what's going on in this image. You've got a vast desert where you would expect there to be no water whatsoever. And yet, in the middle, is a fleet of rusting ships. What's going on?
The picture clearly shows four ships stranded in the desert. Analysis of the image begins with a scale comparison of the vessels.
So when you look at this image, you see these dots that are obviously boats, but then when you analyze and look at the scale, these are enormous ships. They're not just little boats.
They're obviously fair-sized vessels designed to sail in deep water, and yet they're miles and miles and miles from any water at all.
The nearest body of water capable of sustaining such large vessels is the Aral Sea, but it's miles away. How and why could these ships have been transported to the middle of the desert? It seems impossible. And yet this is not the first instance of ships appearing to defy the laws of physics.
Could it be possible that these ships disappeared and reappeared somewhere else?
Reports of ships disappearing and reappearing go back for centuries. In 1943, the U.S. Navy is alleged to have teleported a 1,600-ton ship in an exercise codenamed the Philadelphia Experiment. Other ship disappearances have been blamed on the Bermuda Triangle.
The Bermuda Triangle is a region of the Western Atlantic where there have been a large number of unexplained disappearances of sailing ships, ocean-going vessels, aircraft, basically anything that transits through this region on the map.
The Aral Sea has no record of strange happenings like the Bermuda Triangle, so investigators start looking for a natural cause.
Is there a really, truly rational explanation for why this could have happened?
What force could possibly make a ship this big end up so far from the sea?
Thanks to a quirk of history, this particular region has been the focus of CIA satellite reconnaissance for decades.
Due to the substantial interest in Kazakhstan as part of the Soviet Union during the Cold War, there's a substantial amount of cataloged information analysts can go back to.
Analysis of the Cold War images reveals that this area was once covered by a massive sea. But that sea has disappeared.